Lockdown is here to stay. You know, if you look at how states are operating, the minute you see a huge spike, there will be a lockdown for a few days. And physical distancing is the norm. And again, that's here to stay. Given this reality, you know, how do you see the traditional distribution reinventing itself? We've talked about digital helping a lot in distributing of insurance products. So do you think that this would wipe out the traditional channels of agency, bank assurance, etc.? And we also know that these traditional channels have put a lot of pressure on costs for the industry. So do you see that it would also mean a scaling down of costs for the industry? Vibha, do you want to take this one?
Yeah, sure. And I don't think so at all, because this scaling down of costs is a short-term reaction to the pandemic, which is really, like Bhargav mentioned, April and May, and now we are beyond it in terms of getting our act together. And what I'm very happy is that the traditional channels, say an agency channel or a broker channel, are embracing technology. Our agents are embracing technology, and reason is it's very, very clear that you know, living with COVID in some form or shape, whether the mutating COVID, with vaccine, one step forward towards two steps back, or recurring bouts of lockdown. So at least into the foreseeable future, and the show has to go on. Let me give you a couple of examples as to how proud I am that some of our traditional channels are embracing. After really being in a lockdown situation, even mentally in April and May. So we've been working on a platform called Wise. And that platform enables you to do end-to-end sales pitch and conclusion of the sale. And today, and I track this data on a daily basis, today our agency channel is right in the forefront, even beyond banker, of embracing that and being able to approach prospective customers, wherein you can do right from making a pitch, running small videos, doing bespoke illustrations, to finally honing down on a policy, doing your AML, KYC, etc., telemedicals, issuing them a policy after he makes the payment, and doing the verification call. So the entire life cycle is something that they have embraced very well. Today's review that I was doing with my management team showed that even our renewal premiums, customers are willing to engage with us and pay through this platform. And so
what's the experience been with renewal premiums around this time?
So there is stress. Although renewal premiums in Q1 grew by 24%, I would still watch this space. The innate need to conserve cash cannot be underestimated. You know, somebody was asking me the other day as to, is rural now in the thick of things? So there is no part of India or anywhere else that's completely decoupled. So you can't say that this part is unaffected by COVID. Ain't happening. And so the pain may continue. And I talk about a wake of COVID, wherein while COVID cases might recede, but the aftermath of COVID in terms of job losses or uncertainty or stress in MSMEs and so on is going to continue. And maybe it'll continue for much longer than we know today. So the stress will continue, I think. If it doesn't, then I'm very happy. We are, all of us, I'm sure, are engaging with customers to say, please don't stop paying your premiums, because paradoxically, this is the time you need more of insurance, and not, this is not a discretionary expenditure for you to cut down on. So it is, I will watch this space very, very closely.
But basically what you're saying is that you're not seeing the traditional distribution channels going anywhere, but in fact, it only gets strengthened with the whole digital infrastructure at their disposal. What about
absolutely
costs will come down?
Costs will come down in the short run. Typically, in an insurance company, variable costs are anything between half to two-thirds of a company's costs. And so it's very easy to pare back in the short run. However, companies have to invest in different ways of doing business. And that's when the nature of costs will change from how we knew costs earlier to different kinds of costs. Branches could possibly go down in terms of physical infrastructure. You don't need it. But unless you have a fantastic technology, customers are not going to get serviced the way all of, especially younger generation, you're going to lose them. Data analytics is something that you need to invest very significantly. Cloud is a platform that if people who haven't already invested need to invest in it, and so on. So there will be a lot more of outlay into newer things that will propel us towards selling non-face-to-face.